Hi guys, so I'm here at Disney California Adventure Food and Wine Festival, hot as butt still. Going to try the top sirloin with mashed potatoes and garlic. This line had like an hour long line on the weekend last time that I came. Gonna try and finish all the passes today because I don't want to deal with that again. This is what it looks like. Okay. I'm not a mashed potato person, but this is really good. And the meat is tender. I can chew it and it has flavor. No wonder the line was long. Worth trying.